tonight is my appraisal. Cause I'm a hooker selling songs and my pimp's a record label. This world is full of demon stocks and bonds and Bible traders. So I do the deed, get up and leave, a climber and a sadist, yeah. Are you ready for the sequel? Ain't you ready for the latest in the garden of evil? I'm gonna be the greatest in a golden cathedral. I'll be praying for the faithless, and if you lose, boo-hoo. Hey, look, Ma, I made it. Hey, look, Ma, I made it. Everything's coming up aces, aces. If it's a dream, don't wake me, don't wake me. I said, hey, look, Ma, I made it. Friends are happy. They're honeysuckle phonies, and they celebrate my medals, or they wanna take my trophies. Some are loyal soldiers while these other thorns are rosy. And if you never know who you can trust, then trust me, you'll be lonely. Oh, are you ready for the sequel? Ain't ready for the latest in the garden of evil. I'm gonna be the greatest in a golden cathedral.
called me to be on that screen and live inside each scene.
Without a nickel to my name, hopped a bus, here I came. I could be brave or just insane, we'll have to see.
Cause maybe in that sleepy town, I'll sit one day, the lights are down, you'll see my face and think how he used to know me.
Behind these hills, I'm reaching for the heights and chasing all the lights.
In the canyons that'll never fade away, the ballads in the barrooms left by those who came before. They say we gotta want it more, so I bang on every door.
And even when the answer's no, when my money is running low, the dusky mic and neon glow are all I need.
And someday as I sing the song, a small town kid'll come along, that'll be the thing to push him on and go.
Colleagues, alumni, staff and faculty, and most importantly, graduates. Hello and welcome to our first ever virtual TOPS Night of 2020. My name is Tina Ma.
And my name is Andrew Wu. We are honored to be your hosts for tonight, alongside Miranda, Ryan, and Venkat, who will be joining us as the show progresses.
TOPS Night is an evening of celebration for all that our senior students and program have accomplished throughout the years, as well as a last farewell from our TOPS family to the graduating class. As you may have noticed, instead of our usual setting in the cafeteria of Mark Arnaud Collegiate Institute, we're all sitting at home in our own bedrooms.
With the closures of schools and lockdowns, we had to adjust to the current situation. And as a result, we decided to hold this event in the form of a live stream to show gratitude to the graduating class.
As always, you know the drill. Give this video a big thumbs up, smash that subscribe button, ring that notification bell to stay in touch with us, and comment down below if you're here right now. So, without further ado, please enjoy your visit to our city of stars.
Lately, I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars. I see this life like a swinging vine. Swing my heart across the line. In my face is flashing signs. Seek it out and ye shall find. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told. Makes me feel alive. Lately I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. Baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars. River every turn, hope is our four-letter word. Make that money, watch it burn. Old, but I'm not that old. Young, but I'm not that bold. And I don't think the world is sold. I'm just doing what we're told.
We'll begin the night with some kind words from the man, the myth, the legend, Mr. Lang. And he'll be talking to the graduating students.
Hey everyone, Mr. Lang here. Just wanted to add my congratulations on 4 years of, I'm sure, very, very hard work. But I'd also like to say thank you. Thank you for making Garneau your home for these last 4 years. It really is a pleasure working with students, and I've enjoyed the time that we've had together. It's not always as much as I would like, but I've certainly enjoyed Pinecrest and Winter Pinecrest and Information Night and Space Days. And of course, one of my favorites is, of course, the Algonquin trip, which I was very sad did not happen this year. I know we had a great team pulled together and we would have had an amazing trip. So I'm upset about that. But I know that moving forward, things will get better. I'm sure with students like yourselves leading the way, you'll be making this world a better place. Now is the chance. As we try and figure out new paths, you guys, I'm sure, will be in the lead, making the world a better place. So I'd like to say congratulations. I know that the 4 years that you've been here, you've worked very, very hard, and wherever you've decided to go after this, I'm sure you'll be equally successful. Just remember, the path to where you end up isn't always straight. I know mine wasn't. And realize that sometimes the little paths that you take along the route that you don't know where they're gonna end up often give you the biggest rewards. I didn't think I'd be where I was, and I've enjoyed all my time at Garneau, and that's because of students like yourselves. So please come back, tell us what your path is, and the adventures that you've had along the way, the little stories of things that worked or didn't work. Sometimes you learn the most from those. Anyway, again, congratulations, and I really hope to see you again soon and hear all your stories. I'll see you later.
Thank you, Mr. Lang. Now, let's start off with our grade video tradition. You see what I did there? Stars, stars, cities, stars.
Yeah, I get it. City of stars, stars. You're so clever. But yes, to start off the videos, we have the grade video from the TOPS class of 2023. Next, we have Colleen Chang, Emma Liu, and Miranda Zhao's take on Photograph by Ed Sheeran. Afterwards, we'll hear a message to the seniors by Miss Woods and Miss Atchison. And now, on to the next video.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home. And when the daylight comes, I'll have to go, but tonight I'm gonna hold you so close, 'cause in the daylight we'll be on our own. But tonight I need to hold you so close. Ooh, oh, 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 oh,
what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah.
Bye, seniors.
Bye, seniors.
Bye, seniors.
Thank you, seniors.
It is the only thing that makes us feel alive.
take with us when we die. We keep this love in a photograph. We make these memories for ourselves. Our eyes are never closing, hearts are never broken, time's forever frozen still.
So you can keep me inside the pocket of your ripped jeans, holding me close until our eyes meet.
You won't ever be alone. And if you hurt me, that's okay.
So hard to get here. We hope that, you know, this thing gets sorted out by September. You could maybe have a normal start to university. We wish you nothing but success and hope to hear from you, and hope we can all have a nice big get together when this is all over. Congrats, best wishes, good luck.
Thank you, Miss Woods and Miss Atchison, and thank you to the class of 2023 as well. What an amazing performance of Photograph by Colleen, Emma, and Miranda.
After that, we have another message from the superb Miss Smit, followed by the grade video of the TOPS class of 2022.
Saturday night, blueberry cigarillos, swishes make my throat hurt. Rolling up CBs on the side for me, light them up and let them both burn. Family feud, saying mom's confused, I for sure she doesn't wanna learn. But daddy's gone, say he's never home, and wishing only makes it worse. I guess there's certain dreams that you gotta keep, cause they'll only know what you let them say. All the things that I know that your parents don't, they don't care like I do, nowhere like I do. And all the things that I know that your parents don't, they don't care like I do, nowhere like I do, nowhere like I do. Saturday night, like Ray Silverado, you drive it cause you have to. Stay up working late at a job you hate, and fix your makeup in a dirty bathroom. No more love in the dark clubs. Know what you gotta do, you gotta got plans wrapped in rubber bands, and that's the only thing you never lose. I guess there's certain dreams that you gotta keep, cause they'll only know what you let them say. And all the things that I know that your parents don't, they don't care like I do, nowhere like I do. And all the things that I know that your parents don't, they don't care like I do, nowhere like I do, nowhere like I do. Cause I care about you. There's nowhere I'd rather be than right here around. I care you. There's nowhere I'd rather be. With all the things that I know your parents don't, they don't care about you. Nowhere that I do. All the things that I know.
You are the first and perhaps the only group of TOPS graduates that I will have had the pleasure of teaching twice. First in our inaugural year of the interdisciplinary grade 10 English and Canadian History course, and then in grade 12. It's been wonderful to see you grow, to listen to your questions and your thoughts, to share ideas with you, and to show you some new things. Despite the strange way that our year is ending, I hope that you are able to rest after all your hard work. Enjoy the summer and the feeling of anticipation at what is to come. In the words of Fitzgerald, with the sunshine and the great bursts of leaves growing on the trees, just as things grow in fast movies, I have that familiar conviction that life is beginning over again with the summer. And I believe that the detritus and chaos of our age will be realigned. I'm trying to gather together some of the stories that we've looked at together. Trust me, this will take time, but there is order here, very faint, very human. Perhaps the greatest gift of TOPS has been the friendships that you've developed and counted on. They are more to me than life, these voices. They are more than motherliness and more than fear. They are the strongest, most comforting thing there is anywhere. They are the voices of my comrades. And friends should always speak what we feel, not what we ought to say. Freedom lurked around us, and I understood at last that he could help us be free if we would listen, and that he would never be free until we did. I think people ought to do what they want to. What else are they alive for? Charles Kane agrees with Sonny. There's only one person who's going to decide what I'm going to do, and that's me. Take ownership of your actions. This is the excellent foppery of the world, that when we are sick in fortune, often the surfeit of our own behavior, we make guilty of our disasters, the sun, the moon, and the stars, as if we were villains by necessity, fools by heavenly compulsion. But Cassius knew better. The fault, dear Brutus, is not in our stars, but in ourselves. This, above all, to thine own self be true. Friar Lawrence recommended to Romeo that he go wisely and slow. They stumble that run fast. But speed is exhilarating, and I expect that you will go further, past boundaries, speed, romance, waltzing with your fire. My very best wishes to all of you, and especially to the TOPS graduates of 2020.
Dear seniors, damn, 2 years really flew by too fast. Who would have thought that the same kids that stuffed our faces in chocolate pudding would finally be moving on to better things? The same kids that introduced us to DECA, HOSA, McMaster, and what it meant to be a part of this crazy community we are so proud to call TOPS. The same kids that showed us what it was like to be a part of a family, starting us on our journey with dancing, and finally leaving it to conquer another world. Since then, we've integrated pretty well here, as soon to become seniors, all thanks to you guys. The Stratford traditions, the school ambitions, the Reckoner additions, all ending with the university admissions. Each of us stepped into TOPS by choice, but we each got some pretty sick seniors, all by luck. While 2020 was quite the mess, it somehow had the way of making the good moments with you guys glow so much brighter. Dumpster fires with McMaster, trivia sessions with Hermanovsky, screaming the lyrics of Suddenly Seymour, and a missed Algonquin trip later, it finally ended. Almost reluctantly. But even though we started off our year strong and found ourselves pretty isolated by the end of it, we are all still connected. Because we still remember the first thing you guys told us. At TOPS, we never walk alone, regardless of how alone you may feel at times. Regardless of how many negative marks you get on a VB quiz, regardless of how many times Rakonyak yells at you, and regardless of how many cops you accidentally call to Pinecrest, we all stick together. Because look, at the end of it, we were all once confused and questionably smart kids who looked for a place that we could call home, and found it in the TOPS acceptance letter that we each tore open. We were religiously told tips and tricks on how to ace classes and sneak out of hotel rooms without facing a very tired Miss Lachinez. And slowly, we grew experienced. I guess that you could even say that we stood on the shoulders of the giants before us. But finally, it looks like it's your time to let us down, and let us walk for ourselves. It's our turn to be the giants for the next wave of small, scared TOPS kids. But we hope you all remember, TOPS isn't just the program, it's the people, each and every one of them. TOPS is not something you can simply move on from after you graduate. It's a community that no matter how far you are from it, you will always remain a part of it, deep down inside, because it changes you as a person. And remember, even though we might eventually go our separate ways, we will still always have the same four words to point to for our beginning. TOPS, you know it. Have fun and keep inspiring others. Sincerely, the Tenors.
Tenors made a really heartwarming video. It touched my heart, and I'm not even graduating. And wasn't it so cool to see all the seniors as Niners at Stratford?
Wait, that was them in grade 9? Dang, I thought that was this year, because Laura looks the exact same. Just kidding, I love you, Laura. Anyway, up next, Jacqueline H will be presenting Untitled by MXM Tune, Ms. Hermanovsky will be giving some remarks, and our ICS and guitar teacher, Mr. Brossard, and his daughter are here with an original masterpiece. Enjoy!
Apart, I watched you from afar. As your wings began to grow, I had to trust you on your own. I couldn't believe, but I couldn't disagree, that our time has faced all now. A new chapter's brought about, and I feel so
Ms. Hermanovsky here. So I had the privilege of teaching you guys as my very first TOPS class at Garneau ever. And did you guys give me a run for my money? It was amazing watching your brains work, looking at you guys collaborate on every single element of the course, whether it be the assignments I gave you, the Law of Conservation of Mass Lab, Algonquin, and just the effort that you guys put into every facet of your education has been amazing to watch. You guys are going to soar. The world is your oyster. You go and make it whatever you want to make it. Just make sure one thing, don't be too cool for us. Come back, say hello, say what's up, because we will miss you. Okay, good luck out there, everyone. Bye.
Darling, darling. We'll turn the lights back on now. Watching, watching as the credits all roll down. And crying, crying, you know we're playing to a full house. House. No heroes, villains, one to blame. While wilted roses fill the stage. And the thrill is gone. Our debut was a masterpiece, but in the end for you and me, hold this show, it can't go on. We used to have it all, but now's our curtain call, so hold for the applause, oh, 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 oh. And wave out to the crowd, and take our final bow, oh, it's our time to go, but at least we stole the show. We stole the show, at least we stole the show.
Mm-hmm.
darling, darling. You know that we are sold out. Kisses fading, but the band plays on now. We're crying, crying. So let the velvet roll down, down. No heroes, villains, one to blame. While wilted roses fill the stage, and the thrill is gone. Our debut was a masterpiece. Our lines we read so perfectly, but the show, it can't go on. We used to have it all, but now's our curtain call. So hold for the applause, oh, 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 oh. And wave out to the crowd and take our final bow. Oh, it's our time to go, but at least we stole the show. 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 Stole the show. At least we stole the
wild ride. It was nice teaching you all. Go out there and make the world a better place. See you later.
Wow, that really brought me to years.
Years? Instead of tears? On that note, Hubert Liu and Ethan Hu's version of 7 Years will be playing shortly.
Hi. So this song, 7 Years, is something me and my friend Ethan want to dedicate to the graduating seniors of this year. Once I was 7 years old, my mama told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old. It was a big, big world, but we thought we were bigger. We're pushing each other to the limits, we were learning flicker. By 11, smoking herb and drinking burning liquor. Never rich, so we were out to make that steady figure. Once I was 11 years old, my daddy told me, go get yourself a wife or you'll be lonely. Once I was 11 years old. Daddy before me, so I started writing songs, I started writing stories. Something about that glory just always seemed to bore me, cause only those I really love will ever really know me. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told, but for the morning sun, life was lonely. Once I was 20 years old. See my goals, I don't believe in failure, cause I know the smallest voices, they can make it major. I got my boys with me, at least as those in favor. And if we don't meet before I leave, I hope I'll see you later. Once I was 20 years old, my story got told. I was writing about everything I saw before me. Once I was 20 years old. Soon we'll be 30 years old. Our songs have been sold. We've traveled around the world and we're surrounding. Soon we'll be 30 years old. I'm still learning about life. My woman brought children for me, so I can sing them all my songs and I can tell them stories. Most of my boys are with me, some are still out seeking glory, and some I had to leave behind. My brother, I'm still sorry. Soon I'll be 60 years old. My daddy got 61. Remember life, and then your life becomes a better one. I made the man so happy when I wrote a letter once. I hope my children come and visit once or twice a month. Soon I'll be 60 years old. Will I think the world is cold? Will I have a lot of children who can warm me? Soon I'll be 60 years old. Oh, soon I'll be 60 years old. Will I think the world is cold? Will I have a lot of children who can warm me? Soon I'll be 60 years old. Once I was 7 years old, my mama told me, go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely. Once I was 7 years old. Once I was 7 years old. Thank you.
Okay. Max Liu, and I am a grade 10 student at Markarneau. What you're seeing right now is myself playing a music game called Osu Catch, and here comes the cool part. The game might seem confusing at first, especially if it's the first time seeing. Is that an anime girl catching circles with a plate on her head? I do not have an answer to that previous question, but I will explain the game mechanics a little bit. The gameplay may look fast, but it all comes down to three simple keys. The left-right arrow keys to control the direction of the catcher, and the dash key to increase the speed of the catcher. A red circle will appear and give the catcher an extra burst of speed when distancing between circles is too far. To be completely honest, I did not expect myself to like this game when I first started playing it. Since like, what's so fun about catching circles? I probably would have quit the game after 2 days if it weren't for the achievement of gaining ranks as I played through harder and harder maps, but that was only part of it. As a game, Osu really relies on its community to create new maps, skins, playstyles, and whatever. Because there's really no winning or losing in this game, everyone you find in the game is quite friendly, and Osu even has a system to reward such helpful players. As Newton quotes, "If I have seen further, it is by standing upon the shoulders of giants." Well, if that has convinced you in trying the game, you can find my username at the start of this video, and you can challenge me sometime if you have the confidence to. Now, enjoy the music and the rest of the gameplay. Bye!
Very impressive, Max. Keep up the good work. I wish I was that good at something. But anyway, that's it for the first half of the show. We'll see you soon after a 10-minute break.
Give me a second, I need to get my story straight. My friends are in the bathroom getting higher than the Empire State. My lover, she is waiting for me just across the bar. My seat's been taken by some sunglasses asking about a scar, and I know I gave it to you months ago. I know you're trying to forget, but between the drinks and subtle things, the holes in my apologies, you know, I'm trying hard to take it back. So if by the time the bar closes and you feel like falling down, I'll carry you home tonight.
We car closes and you feel like falling down, I'll carry you home tonight.
This isn't real, it's all in my head, I can feel it, I'm imagining this. Can I wake up from this dream all over, fall back to sleep, please? For a second, for a minute, can we go? For a second, for a minute, can we go? For a second, for a minute, can we go?
Looking in your eyes, I promise you never.
always be the same. We'll be dancing the same groove. We were 92, the same as 17. And I'll never lie to you. Just don't you hold back from me. I wanna love you strong. When we're 92, the same as 17.
Welcome back, everyone. I hope you guys are excited because we have much more coming in the second half. Next up, we have the Power Siblings, Grace and Annie Seong, performing a rendition of When I'm Gone by Anna Kendrick.
After that, we have the grade video by the class of 2021. Yours truly.
Ticket for the long way round, two bottle whiskey for the way, and I should like some sweet company, and I'm leaving tomorrow, what do you say? When I'm gone, when I'm gone, when I'm gone, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone, you're gonna miss me by my hair, you're gonna miss me everywhere, oh, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. Give you shivers, but it sure would be prettier with you. When I'm gone, when I'm gone, when I'm gone, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me by my walk, you're gonna miss me by my talk. Oh, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone.
No, I'm not.
It's been a journey, oh, the friends we found. Into the sundown we will go, and one day we'll meet roads again, being in sunshine, thunder, rain, or snow. When I'm gone, when I'm gone, when I'm gone, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me by my side, you're gonna miss me for a while, oh. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone.
We're using that, I don't care.
Alrighty.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you.
Wait, oh.
Okay.
You see, focus the bear. Help the bear.
Third ever Tops Class of 2021 grade video. It's an award show this year. I'm your host, Tino Ma, and wow, just look at this crowd tonight. Ooh, I think I see Jennifer Yu.
Oh wait,
that's just a pebble. On a serious note, even though we weren't able to create a final set of memories for this year, the memories that we already have can never be taken away. So tonight, we're going to celebrate these memories that have defined our experience thus far. The memories that will pop up into our heads randomly down the road and make us go like, yeah, that was pretty cool. So, without further ado, allow me to introduce the presenter for our first category. Jacqueline.
Top students wouldn't be top students if they didn't each have 5 million things they were doing at all times. Anything to avoid doing physics, am I right? Honestly, being overcommitted is just part of the TOPS experience. Over the years, we've joined so many different clubs, and we've had fun learning new things, meeting new people, and racking up accomplishments for our resumes. So, without further ado, here are the nominees for the best club moments. First up, we have robotics. More specifically, building the robots at the very last minute and somehow still winning. This is just an example of TOPS procrastination at its finest. Next is the HOSA Award Ceremony, which never starts on time. After scrambling to find seats in the basement of the convention center, we anxiously await to see whether or not our ILC dreams will come true. All right, our next nomination is proof that top students aren't perfect at everything they do. It's struggling to make origami at Origami Club. Honestly, trying to get the pieces of paper to line up perfectly is such a struggle, and I can never seem to do it right. However, we have managed to make some pretty cool things. Our next nominee is the DECA Award Ceremony. Half the time is spent jumping to our feet and cheering for our friends.
Yes! Woo!
And the other half is cringing at the mispronunciation of our school name, Mark Garneau. And finally, last but not least, we have Jumping the Gun at JQL and SQL. Now, if you don't know what I'm referring to, this term means answering the question before it's been fully stated, and usually this answer is not correct. And the winner for the best club moment goes to making origami at Origami Club.
This next category is brought to you by Raid Shadow Legends. So our first nominee for this award is the Grade 11 Graphing Tips Assignment. And so this assignment was particularly memorable and magical because after we handed it in, it was just gone. So our next nominee for this award comes from a similar background, also from Grade 11 math. And so this one was the Flower Power Assignment. And it was particularly great because all of us definitely knew exactly what we're doing. 10 out of 10 would definitely power that flower again. I mean, at least it made for like a junior senior bonding moment, I think? I don't know. Now, this next assignment is fantastic and it was really enjoyable, and I know because I have very, very vivid memories of exactly what it was like being there and doing this assignment. It's the Grade 9 Escape Room Assignment. And as you can see from these photos, I'm most definitely in every single one of them. And so I definitely have very fond memories of this. It was a really magical and sort of a fantastic experience. This next assignment is the most recent of all of our nominees, but by no means does that make it less memorable or enjoyable. You know what I'm talking about. It's the Periodic Trends Assignment. Now, obviously, I'll always remember the cake pops, even if I don't remember all the trends. Now here's our last nominee. It's the Grade 10 English Julius Caesar Reader's Theater Assignment. And this one is particularly memorable because Connor gave a rousing speech as Julius Caesar, or Mark Antony, or Brutus, or something. I don't really know. But definitely there are memorable parts, like that time someone broke a 40-foot-long iron sword on the ceiling. Maybe it was 3 feet in plastic, but in my mind, it'll always be a ginormous iron blade. Alright, now here's the time you've all been waiting for. The winner of the Raid Shadow Legends Most Memorable Assignment Award is the Grade 9 Escape Room Trip.
After the worst all-nighters of your life, the most stressful assignments ever, and the overhanging sense of doom for marks that has never stopped throughout the years of tops, almost every student asks the question, why do I suffer so? Across tops, the only true answer that gives one a peace of mind and even a sprinkle of happiness is a little something called a tops trip. In 4 years, we've been on 8 trips and spent 13 nights away from home. And even that isn't enough to stop us from thinking about the next trip. With that being said, here's our nominees for the best trip amounts. First up, we've got Algonquin Canyon, which was the trip with the highest food intake and the lowest food outtake. I mean, seriously. I still have flashbacks to those stinky stalls. Nonetheless, the walks are amazing, but we all know the best part was the fashion show walk at the end. Next up, we've got the reason why our wallets are looking a little lonely after trips. Stratford food.
Hi guys! Okay, so we're having dinner. We finished dinner.
While Stratford has many important moments, buying overpriced food and booking seats in gentrified restaurants is just too fun to forget. Next is an event that a lot of teachers know happened, but is I to helpfully ignore. Staying up late at night. Staying up late is essential to teenagers who have nothing else to do, whether it may be playing Mafia, tea time, or just thinking about your place in life. After that, we have building quinsies. What's the most pain you've ever felt at Tops? looking at bad marks, being laughed at Mac for making a math joke. Physically, it was probably after making Quincy's, but even though half the grade didn't even sleep in them, the results and the hot chocolate after made everyone feel good. Finally, we have singing and sleeping on the bus. Yeah, this isn't a trick, but doing fun things like singing songs, playing fun games like Heads Up and Paranoia, and sleeping through the racket is integral to the trip experience.
And this is crazy, but here's my number, so call me late.
Finally, without further ado, the best trip moment goes to staying up late at night. Thank you.
I'm your host, Tino Ma, and...
Get this man out of here! Oh, hold on, I'm getting a phone call. What's that? It's 2015? Uh-huh. You want your humor back? How funny. So funny. Okay, just pass me my blazer. Thank you. Thank goodness there is no collar, because I still don't know if it goes over or under. How many years of DECA has it been? Oh my goodness. Okay, comment down below if the inside collar goes outside or underneath the blazer collar. For our last category, we'd like to take a moment and thank our brightest stars for always lighting up our bad days. Boys and girls, you know what's coming. This individual has provided endless homework help, guidance, and essay edits all at the most atrocious hours of the night. He or she was tough on us, pushed us to be better, but also had our backs the night before every exam and lab were due, and when we didn't think we'd be able to finish cramming. The individual was here to listen, here to encourage, here to catch our falls, and lift us back up higher than we'd ever been able to climb before. He or she is both a team player and a strong leader. They are diligent, selfless, and thoughtful. So, the moment you've all been waiting for. The best senior of the class of 2020 is, drumroll please. Psych! Y'all thought we were gonna pick a favorite? Aw. You're all the favorites. So thank you all for everything you've done, because we miss you already.
May you have auspiciousness and causes of success. May you have the confidence to always do your best. May it take no effort in your being generous, sharing what you can, nothing more, nothing less. May you know the meaning of the word happiness. May you always lead from the beating in your chest. May you be treated like an esteemed guest. May you get to rest, may you catch your breath. May the best of your todays be the worst of your tomorrows. May the road less paved be the road that you follow. Oh. Well, here's to the hearts that you're gonna break. Here's to the lives that you're gonna change. Here's to the infinite possible ways to love you. I want you to have it. Here's to the good times we're gonna have. You don't need money, got a free pass. Here's to the fact that I'd be sad without you. I want you to have it all. Slap bracelet.
May you keep the chaos and the clutter off your desk. May you have unquestionable health and less stress. Having no possessions, though immeasurable wealth. May you get a gold star on your next test. May your educated guesses always be correct. And may you win prizes shining like diamonds. May you really own it each moment to the next. Or may the best of your todays be the worst of your tomorrows. Whoa. Or may the road less paved be the road that you follow. Oh. Well, here's to the hearts that you're gonna break. Here's to the lives that you're gonna change. Here's to the infinite possible ways to love you. I want you to have it. Here's to the good times we're gonna have. You don't need money, you got a free pass. Here's to the fact that I'd be sad without you. I want you to have it all. If you believe it, then anything can happen. Go, 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 raise your glasses. Go, 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 you can have it all. I toast you. Here's to the hearts that you're gonna break. Here's to the lives that you're gonna change. Here's to the infinite possible ways to love you.
Up next, we have a message from the radiant Miss Roberge. After that, Tina Ma, Andrew Wu, and Jessica Zhang will be performing City of Stars.
Very meta indeed.
You're off to change the world. I'm looking forward to seeing the great things all of you accomplish. Remember, enjoy the adventure and take time for pause along the way for yourself. Congratulations on your well-deserved graduation.
City of stars, are you shining just for me? City of stars, there's so much that I can't see. Who knows? I felt it from the first embrace I shared with you.
City of stars.
shining just for me. City of stars.
You never shine so
Miss Roberge for those kind words. And wasn't that performance of City of Stars amazing?
Yeah, and I just love that slideshow about Decca. Isn't it just like the best club ever? Or maybe Reckoner? Maybe Hosa? I guess Robotics was pretty cool. Oh, I know. The best club in all of Garno. Improv.
Okay. Don't forget that we are in front of everyone's computer screens. Speaking of computers, up next we have none other than Mr. J, our ICS 12 and robotics teacher, giving us his remarks as he graduates / retires from our school alongside the seniors.
To the TOPS class of 2020, I want to thank you. And I want to congratulate you for graduating and wish you the best of luck in the fall. I've just completed my last set of report card marks, and I just wanted to share something with you before we go. Steven is friendly and very playful in class. He He does require many reminders to listen to others. I think he would rather play than participate in discussions, so he usually sits beside me. He does most things slowly, handwork and dressing himself, and he is given much praise, encouragement, and firmness in this regard. That is from the first report card I got in the fall of 1971, kindergarten. And it just goes to show you that there is hope for all of us. Best of luck. Bye-bye.
Living the good life full of goodbyes. My eyes are on the gray sky, saying I don't want to come home tonight. Yeah, and I'm high up off wood. I don't even remember, but my friend passed out in the override. Oh, I'm from the city of the 915, where all the girls are pretty and they're down for the hype. All my boys are with me going up for the night. But who cares? Who cares? This is all you. So wake me up in the spring while I'm high off my American dream. We don't always say what we. I've been waiting all year to get the hell up out of here and throw away my fears. I'm so faded, I'm so faded off of all the things that I've taken. Maybe I'm not really drunk, maybe I'm really good at faking. From the city of the 915, where all the girls are pretty and they're down for the high, and all my boys are with me going up for the night. Who cares? Who cares? 'Cause this is all you. So wake me up in the spring while I'm high off my American dream. We don't always say what we mean. It's the lie of an American dream. My youth is the foundation of me. Living life as an American teen. American teen. Oh, yeah. We don't always say what we mean when we're high off our American teen. My youth is the foundation of me. Oh, I'm proud to be American. So wake me up in the spring while I'm half my American. And we don't always say what we mean. It's the law of an American team. My youth is the foundation of me. Living life. American chain, American chain, oh yeah.
Right here.
American teenager. And I'll be living this dream with you.
Thank you for your wise words, Mr. J. Up next, we have Jessica Young soloing Moon River, followed by some words from the wonderful Miss Woods, and finally, we have a Pinecrest vlog from the 2020 Pinecrest trip.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, class of 2020. I just wanted to say how much it sucks that we weren't able to do this live, and I wanted to let you know how proud I am of you and what a wonderful class you guys were. And I'm hoping that you have a great time next year in university. Hopefully you'll get to be there for some of it, and if not, at least you'll have 3 more years after that. We can't wait to celebrate with you in person. Hopefully it'll happen next year around this time, and if not, we'll make sure that we do that soon. Congratulations again.
Yeah, okay, go. What's your channel called? It's called Tina. It's just my name.
What is it called?
Oh, Tina Ma.
Tina Ma?
Yeah.
It's called Tina Ma.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna go.
Okay, I'm ready.
What's up, YouTubers? Welcome back to Tina Ma. We're out here. We're gonna be doing snowshoeing. At the end of this video, make sure to slam that subscribe button, hit that like button, comment, tweet, share, do everything you wanna do. Stay tuned. Here we go.
Yes.
Lights or like anything like that in case it'll pollute like the dark sky.
Go Ryan! Yay! Whoa. Hello friends, we're on the high ropes course today. So this is after 3 hours of building. We have good evening, Garno!
So, do you guys like the one hand rule?
Tina, you're good?
Yeah, you're in the dream team, Tina.
We are skiing with Josh Saha. The snow is super sparkly.
The snow is
sparkly.
Uh-oh, uh-oh,
uh-oh!
That was good!
Show them, show them!
Show them, yeah, show them!
Show them!
We the viewers want to see the colors.
So pretty, and the sun's like right in my eye.
So the time is 8:23 and I leave tomorrow on a trip for 4 days and I haven't started packing yet. So here we go.
To the seniors.
May this be the beginning of all your trips to the rest of your life.
Whether or not you think it yet, I know you're all packed with knowledge and prepared with skills to depart on your new journeys. Don't worry, you've done this before. In your journey in the last 4 years here at Tops, you've faced a myriad of obstacles that were thrown in your way. Jumping off that tower at Pinecrest, receiving negative marks in math class, having to write your first lab papers, and your fifth ones, and everything in between. Club administration, staying awake in class with minimal sleep, writing your university apps, and look where you are now, on the other side of it all. On each and every step of your trips, know that the safety net of Tops isn't far behind you. So take your leaps of faith and be bold. Before this Tops family lets go of your hand and lets you take on the world, I hope you'll hear me on this one last thing. First, I owe you the thanks that I know I haven't expressed enough. So thank you. Thank you for making me laugh every time we've talked, for our shopping trips and our food runs and all our 3 a.m. late night calls. Thank you for cheering me on when I didn't think I could do it, for listening to my problems, even though you had AP Physics. Thank you for giving me advice and connections and hand-me-down cheat sheets when I needed them the most. For checking in all the time just to ask how I was doing. For being there for lighthearted conversations on every bus ride and every spare. Teaching me calculus and computer science the mornings before my test. Editing my essays and always checking my work. Thank you for the frisbee passes, your three-pointers, your sweeping, your shot calling, for running my laps with me, cheering me on stage, inviting me out on our Starbucks runs at Spare, for summarizing the English passages I didn't finish reading, for printing my accounting, giving me the seat on the bus, waiting for me after school. Second, I hope you guys learn from my mistakes. If I had known Friday, March 13th was the last day I'd be in school with you guys, I'd have stayed in your hallway a little longer at lunch, woken up a little earlier to talk to you guys in Spare. I'd even have considered skipping class so we could go on our last Starbucks run. I know, you'd have been proud. Anyway, I hope you don't have these same regrets that I do. And I hope you all live your lives to the fullest. So don't hold back. Find what you love and don't settle. Be happy. Be proud of yourselves, because I am. Get ready for your new adventures that lie ahead. And if you ever feel alone, remember to look back once in a while, because you have a community of friends and family here. See you guys soon.
Ah, Pinecrest. How I miss Kinduin. And the performance by Jessica was awesome.
Winter Pinecrest was an experience to remember. Coming up, we have some photos of the seniors at Winter Pinecrest. Miss Essery will then be giving her remarks, and we'll be following that with a special feature.
And after the special feature, get excited, because Harrison Chu will be sharing his experience of APP.
I will fight for you. I always do until my heart is black and blue.
and I will stay. I will stay with you. We'll make it to the other side, like lovers do. I'll reach my hands out in the dark and wait for yours too, until I can wait for you. I'll wait for you.
Congratulations, fabulous tops! What a privilege it was to teach you in grade 11 English. It was truly a highlight of my teaching career. And you are all such bright, shining stars. You have so much to offer the world with your kindness, your compassion, your creativity, and your brilliance. I really do look forward to hearing what your futures hold for you. And I offer you much love and happiness to you and your families as you celebrate this momentous achievement together.
Hey, class of 2020, congrats, you made it. It's been pretty crappy the past few months, I know, but you know, it'll only get better from here.
Congrats.
House on our way to do some prospectus.
We got the staple box of 20,
and I'm never gonna get paid back.
So prospectus is basically, we have our project, we know what we have to do. It's a one-axis guidance system. Essentially, we just have to write about what we're gonna do by one month's time. By 1 month's time.
It's like negative 10, and I'm walking outside to Tom's house with my iced coffee.
5V relay.
Does the infrared work?
But how?
What the f***?
Come on.
Yeah.
Come on. Let's keep me all
in the trend. Say hi, Roger.
They make the boxes white and gray.
It's literally impossible. This f***ing Gantt for a website sucks. All the colors are impossible.
Stop it.
This is Harry's playlist. Welcome to AP. His name's Papa Chungus.
I can see all.
Oh, shoot, my mom is
here. Harry, can you hold this steady?
This was such a great idea.
Okay. Here we go.
I got a haircut.
Play basketball.
What was my score again?
93?
Yeah, that's right, that's right. Oh, you think so?
4 and 8.
What? It's coming between the 9th and the 16th.
That is not good. Both or only one?
Oh. Let me tell you how to do B&B new, okay?
Can we go?
This makes no sense. So this turns, and this moves.
Yeah. Why are you filming this, Harry?
Why, Harry? Why?
Because if we only have three, then it's less of a
no. Because like a fin on top. Does it go this way, or does it go like this way, or does it go like this way, or does it go like
The first one.
Oh, what does that do?
You know how the boat has rudder instead of water? Like you're hitting
under
air.
Here. Right? You know the ones on the side, just like the aileron.
Yeah. No, but it's like you don't know what side's gonna be your side, right?
Can we just choose a side?
Each side. Oh.
We just let chill now?
Do you smell that sh**?
Yeah, it's their super glue. It's the onion, dude.
Why do we... I can
see clearly now. Alex, you recorded.
As you can see, right...
Oh. It stays in the general direction.
How
the only
crazy.
Direction it doesn't
why is it
register
so slow? Can it be faster? Who cares if it starts smoking? We gotta go fast.
Right now it's off, not spinning, but it does not maintain its orientation, which means
yeah,
that
basically...
It works.
Go. Push it to the limit. So this is our testing our third prototype.
Just like more counter.
Dimension wise,
it's
fine.
Like structurally, it's not very sound.
I think it's sound.
It's sound.
It's
sound. We're gonna head out into the garage.
Head out?
Call it out.
Did you get that?
No.
Oh, don't breathe. Did I
Come here,
Hermes,
you're next.
Can you go home now?
You're getting this on camera.
Represent. Gotta represent.
Get rid of the cheeky Nandos.
Mask on.
This game is never gonna end.
Mask on.
Can we eat gyros for dinner?
I don't wanna hear that.
Whoa.
What? Is there a mix of rim band?
Yeah, it's a product test development.
What's the weight?
Why can't you just do this?
Yeah, we didn't do the bearing super well.
Try the other axis.
5 minutes left, dude.
Uh-oh. Wait, what?
It's not working now.
Doing this time lapse anymore, it's too cold.
Hello, Thomas.
Why do you have to record that?
Come here, phone flashlight.
What do you mean top and bottom?
This is crazy.
Like, we need like,
where's the paper mache? How crazy is this, dude?
This is not very crazy.
Let me tell you how it do be, Harrison.
How decently, where's a ruler? Hey, can you get a...
I don't have a ruler, I just got here.
Way over 24, so you have like this much.
Have you done your pen?
Or no.
Really?
I'm gonna probably work for like 1.5 hours and then I'm gonna do half.
Okay,
2 AA batteries.
That's supposed to happen.
It's orient.
What the?
Can you fix the thing first?
Stop.
I don't have a small forward.
Yeah, that's not secure.
No, I don't think so.
What do you mean we can't?
Fine, fine.
Where's the super glue? Super glue, super glue.
No. Right here. Do you want to add another one?
No, I really don't want to. Why does it do that?
Damn, Tom, sorry. This is a big package.
Where's our gyroscope?
There you go.
Today was disappointing. For our gyroscope, we were gonna have something up here and then this part would turn, but we would have to have those things up there at an exact 90 degree angle with the surface, which it's impossible. Right? So, our prototype only had one rating, so it wasn't that right on the hour. We're just gonna take it out. Spent like 2 hours trying to glue stuff that didn't need to be glued after all. We have 4 days left. Should be fine, right?
Ooh. 50,000 on my head. I can't accept.
Can you search it up?
Did you get it?
No.
Today, Tom's father was so generous enough to pick us up from school, and now we're going to the electronics store.
True or false, Tom?
You would not believe your eyes. You would not believe your eyes. You would not believe your eyes.
What are the terms of service there?
Cause everything is never as it seems.
The place is a place gained on energy form for that, but that doesn't really matter. But don't have to, so we don't have to stretch waves out, okay? We can, because the mass is the same, but it's not as instructive as to what's going on. What is the photon?
Right now, the four of them are in Tom's garage soldering. We have to finish all the gyro, basically just using gravity. I wasn't supposed to say that. And, like, we should be done soon.
Ah, why are they in the garage if it's closed?
Okay, we open the garage.
Ah, it smells like copper. It smells like burnt ramen. I'm leaving.
While they're doing that, I'm gonna water. Are you having fun, Roger?
No!
I did not bring my phone, so we don't have a flashlight.
I do. Shut up. I'm recording. Ooh, that's a lot of fumes.
Tom, they're not putting them together.
Wait, Roger, get it closer.
No, you get it closer.
Get that far away from me as possible.
You want to be burned?
Hey, that's not... I can't see you, dude. Can you come closer?
You're not even close.
I'm a terrible fan.
You're a terrible
fan. You just said.
More on the top?
Even more?
It's a lot.
Good?
I thought you said there are eight.
Yeah, there are eight.
We're doing eight?
We're doing six photo tacos. So 12.
Is it okay if I stay until about 11 o'clock?
Yeah, go for it.
does feel like a Pinecrest fire.
All right, let's gather around, everyone. Let's say your three favorite words.
I am
Groot.
Oh, this lightning looks so sus. There's just like a single light shining on a canvas. You think we got it?
That's all of them?
1, 2, 1.
I think there's 6.
One of them is missing a wire.
I'm gonna get down to the nitty gritty, Roger.
Let me tell you how to do B.
Let me tell you how to do B and B.
We're fine!
Yo, we did it!
Dude, it smells so bad.
Oh,
how do we break so many? So everyone has left Tom's house, and it's just
not
me.
Everyone.
How are things going right now?
We should have started a lot earlier, but based on how ridiculous this project is and the amount of time we worked on it, it's been like, it's like reasonable.
Do you think we're gonna succeed?
Succeed is a relative.
So far, tried putting our gyro in there, but we need a new LED or light source. We tried sticking my phone in there, and we got kind of good values. So tomorrow, we're gonna get some flashlights from Dollarama, which is what we didn't want to do in the first place. But it should work just fine.
I'm in the shower, out of the shower, in the shower.
Yeah, tomorrow's our last day, and we're gonna. I have to leave home by 9:30. My mom is sleeping outside. Hopefully we get everything done. I don't know how the Bluetooth is gonna pan out. I don't know how the light thing is gonna pan out. I don't know if anything is gonna work or pan out. And yeah, you know, it'll look pretty and we get 20 marks for that. I guess I can say I'm glad that I'm doing APP because past the marks, past getting a gyro to work, it's been really fun. And I wouldn't be doing this if it wasn't for ABP. I wouldn't be. But none of this would be possible. And I'm truly having fun. Truly having fun. I'm in the shower. It's also Roger's birthday tomorrow. Whoops. We will see. And then say in the morning.
Me?
Yeah.
In the morning.
What time is it? Is this sleepover time?
Sleepover time.
So we have this LED through the Bluetooth chip right there. We're gonna be flashing this LED remote through Bluetooth. And we did it.
All right.
Now we just needed to get it to talk the other way.
See you guys next time on Waterloo SC Labs.
I never get dipping sauce.
Then why did you get it?
Happy birthday, Roger.
Wasn't wrong. Thank you.
Dude, I'm using a fridge.
So clearly still powered remotely, and we still get values. And as Roger shines a light towards that one photo sensor, one of them is gonna reach 1023, which means it works. And now I can see all. Oh, we have to just calculate the angle. Alright, Roger, how the f do we record angles? This is, we left the best part for last night. We have, where are we going?
We're going on a team ride.
Wait, that's pretty good. We're gonna go through high school without a single all night.
How do I smell like fish?
Hey Google, happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
Hello, Roger. 90 degrees farther.
Let's see if we can get a gyroscope that works without gravity.
I don't think we can do that.
Then we can only do 2 axes.
Can we like pretend that we
We can either spend our time trying to make a gyroscope that works or spend our time trying to figure out a way to make it look like it works when we're actually working.
We can probably start.
Both, I think.
It's 2:53.
Yeah, actually?
Oh, it's 2:54. Oh,
it's 3 o'clock already?
That's like when I usually sleep this week.
Oh, it's 2020, really?
Huh?
How's your shower?
My shower was great. It was steamy.
Should be mapping everything. All right, and that is a warning of nap time.
Later, me would want to film. What time is it, Roger?
8:40. It is 9:30. Slept 90 minutes, maybe.
And now where are we going?
Anywhere but Tom's house.
So this controls the yaw, which is seen by the middle dial. Right now it's at about 100 degrees, and if we start rotating forward, decrease the angle, and it also comes back to 100 degrees.
So we just need... What is it? We just need software and then we're good.
Alright. I'm figuring this bullshit out.
And then what the f***?
Hopefully we'll never see this shit again.
We have our finished structure. Now we have to put these four eggshells inside.
We have to figure out all the wiring.
We have about 40 minutes.
The one we're using or the prettier one?
Give me the
We are ready to rumble.
Oh, how heavy is that? Oh, be careful. You gotta be hella careful, Tom.
Yeah, this car ride.
Can't use it.
We went south.
Alex is not sleeping.
What's our predicted mark?
70.
That's it? Yeah, probably. How much fun was this project, Roger?
Percent.
Go time. I haven't seen this place in so many days.
And then this one, we just have to put it on top here.
Oh, I need the glamour shots. So we got 132.
Bitter melon. Oh yeah, I don't really like bitter melon.
I'm gonna call Steven. What do you think of this project, Tom?
I think we should have started earlier.
How are things going right
now? We should have started a lot earlier.
But it ended up working somehow. So yeah. Big shout out to Harry. Roger did like a lot of stuff. I got to watch Moana. He just did the brochure, he did a lot of operating manual, did the budget. Alex learned AutoCAD in like 8 hours. He wrote the notebook.
What'd you do?
I built all of it. I painted it, built it.
He offered his house. Hello. Is Steven there?
Mm-mm. That's not Steven. What are your final thoughts?
I mean, sleep is my final thoughts. I can't think right now at all.
That's okay. What should I say? Okay, I'll do a slate. Okay, Roger. Let's do the slate together.
What's a slate?
It's like when you end a movie and you all go
always
like do a slate. So you end it like that.
Mm-hmm.
So
yeah. Big shout out to Harry. Harry did like all of it.
Okay. This is APP Stories. The end. On behalf of Jason and Alex, who are not here today, Roger and I are doing slate. Are you ready? Mm-hmm. 3, 2, 1. Okay, then you end it there.
Yeah, but who are you?
Huh? I can see clearly now,
the rain is gone. We got a 110. Go crazy. We slept 2 hours in the past 32 hours.
1 hour for each day. And now we're done. No, we have a lab due in 5 days.
Put it upside down.
Finally done. Tom set up a station for me earlier, and we're not even gonna use it. Look at all of these cords, all of that newspaper. That's not it, that's the paper mache. And on top of that, we got the hot glue, we got the battery, we got a drinks beverage station. That's where we figured out the Bluetooth. Jason was sitting right there, I was right there, that was a fun time. 30 hours ago. That's Alex's bed. Sprite can from when I had a stomach ache 26 hours. How hot?
Yeah, I can't actually tell.
Only the faulty cable labeled PhotoGate sensors were left. Left with only the scraps. My lab.
13. 13 maxed out.
The wear turn.
I'm wearing the same shirt. Oh my goodness. AP was so long ago. We're in quarantine. Yeah, remember that? It's like summer now.
Can we go next song?
No. Overtime
talk. Just saying.
And there's probably someone watching me.
Final thoughts on APP.
Tom said that Grace said it very well. I don't love going to school, but I love the idea of going to school.
Why are there so many mosquitoes?
It's just hard sometimes. You have to do six things in one night with four other people in someone's basement. Eat some dinner even though you're full.
You can't go home.
Initially, I thought I wasn't going to do AP Physics because it was too hard. And on the package, Mr. Van Bemmel said we have to rehash Newton's laws. I don't even... What are there, like... four? Also the people that were really good too. Love my AP group. Alex, Roger, Tom, Jason, and Kevin. If you ask me whether to do APP, I would say...
No!
I would say try it for 3 days and then drop out. I don't know why I stayed for the whole... Looking back now, every moment is pretty fun. Whether it was summative or something else. You gotta enjoy your courses before quarantine hits. Now I get that every time I close the dishwasher and the plate doesn't close with it. Because there's not enough static friction for the plate. There's probably a million things that I'm gonna remember I didn't say about APP. But... I wouldn't trade it for a million other things.
Sorry, am I unresponsive?
So, not only thanks to everyone who was in my lab group, but thank you to everyone who did APP. Thank you to Mr. Van Bubble.
So we can explain red shifts, blue shifts with what I'm talking about.
Thank you to the TOPS program. And thank you to everyone who did high school with me. This is so sad. This is my graduation. Even through all the tears, I'll remember APP for many years.
I can see clearly now the rain.
Are you ready? Mm-hmm. 3, 2, 1.
Thank you, Miss Essery, Carrie, and Hounen. Next up, we have a message from our cat loving teacher, Miss Scholl. And finally, give it up for the grade video of the graduating class themselves.
distance. You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile. You can be a hero. You can get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought would never be broke. Yeah, do it for your people. Do it for your pride. Are you ever gonna know if you never even try? Do it for your country. Do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're standing in the hall of fame. And the world. Politicians be preachers, yeah. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers, be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers, yeah. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, standing in the hall of fame. And the world's gonna know your name.
Wipe it down, wipe. Wipe, wipe. Wipe, 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 wipe. Wipe, wipe.
But you found me, hiding in the shadows from my destiny. Just you and
top of the world, eh? I'm on top of the world, eh? Waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, eh? Been holding it in for a while, eh? Take you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child. I'm on top of the world.
I've tried to cut these corners, try to take the easy way. I kept on falling short of something. I could have gave up then, but then again I couldn't have, cause I've traveled all this way for something. I take it in, but don't look down.
'Cause I'm on top of the world, hey. I'm on top of the world, hey. Been waiting on this for a while now. Paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, hey. Been holding it in for a while.
Believe the seniors are already graduating. It was great to see where they're headed off to next year. And wasn't Miss Scholl's message so nice?
Oh, definitely. We love you, Miss Scholl. Now, before the night ends, we have one last teacher feature encore. Give it up for the one, the only, Mrs. Chan.
Dear graduates, I'm so happy to wish you a heartfelt congratulations on all the hard work you've done over the last 4 years. Okay, maybe not the last 2 months, but you've worked really, really hard to make it through the program, so please, big round of applause for yourself and for your parents for all the support they've given you over this amount of time. Please remember all the good things, all the good times you've had during this program, and cherish those and your friends forever, and come back and visit us when it's safe to do so. We're always here for you. Take care. Bye-bye. Congrats.
Now, for the part you've all been waiting for. The merch raffle! Everyone who purchased merch this year is eligible for this draw. The winners will receive either a $20 Starbucks gift card or one of two Cha Time gift cards that are also valued at $20. So now, for the Starbucks gift card.
Drum roll, please. And the winner for the Starbucks gift card is Isabella H. in grade 9.
Give me another drum roll. The winner of the first Cha Time gift card is Tina W. in grade 10. Congratulations, Tina.
Hit me up one last time. And the winner for the second and last Cha Time gift card is Roger Lee in grade 12.
I am so jealous. But congratulations to all our winners. Gift cards will be distributed along with the merch in the coming school year. For those who are not returning to Mark Garneau in September, we'll make alternative arrangements for you to get your merch and or your gift card to you.
Wow, looking back at these memories, I'm so honored to have met all these amazing people. I should write an email to thank all my seniors. But, how should I start?
I know. Why don't you start with...
Dear seniors,
thank you for being amazing role models, for preparing us for the years of suffering that lie ahead, and most importantly, thank you for setting the standard for us to push towards success.
Dear seniors,
thank you for showing us the best of both sides as a top student, for being friendly, a little bit scary, and inspiring us to achieve more than what we think we can.
Thank you for taking the time and the effort to run and manage all of these different clubs and events at Mark Garneau.
Thank you for teaching us to work hard, to try hard, and most importantly, to have fun along the way.
All of your love and support for guiding us through tough times and for making our first year
our top so memorable.
Thank you for your amazing guidance this year.
Thank you for all the memories and also making sure that I don't horrendously embarrass myself in all the clubs that I take.
Thank you for being so supportive and helping me through my first year of high school and the TOPS program.
For Pinecast.
For helping us get started.
Thank you for being amazing people we can always rely on and having confidence in us.
I'll miss you all.
Dear seniors,
thank you for being so supportive and always there for us.
Thank you for always being there to offer us
your guidance.
Thank you for your willingness to offer help and advice.
Dear seniors, thank you for teaching us that it's okay to stumble, fail, or make mistakes, because it's how we come back from those experiences that matter the most and really define who we are. Thank you for being here with us, supporting us through our first half of the TOPS journey, and we're so, so grateful for everything that your grade has done for us.
Dear seniors,
thank you for teaching me the value of friendship and family in TOPS.
Thank you for being a mentor and a friend.
For being so supportive.
Hey seniors, thank you all so much for always saying hi in the halls. For
always being there to answer our questions.
Dear seniors,
thank you for putting in so much effort to organize the trips and make them fun and memorable for us.
And thank you for all the advice,
support,
and guidance.
I couldn't express in words how grateful I am for all the help that you guys provided over the past 3 years. Whether it be lab reports, all the parts of the Algonquin summative, or just other homework in general. It's really been great to have you guys to count on for help.
Dear seniors, thank you for always supporting us and being so welcoming for the past 3 years.
Thank you so much for always letting us know that we're not alone and that you're there for us. And a special shout out to Maggie and Jesse for being my first friends at TOPS on the first day of grade 9 when I was kind of terrified to be starting on a new school.
I'm so grateful for how welcome you made us feel when we first came to TOPS in grade 9. You guys honestly made the experience so much better by being so friendly and nice.
Dear seniors, thank you for making Algonquin and all those trips a very fun experience.
Thank you for running our field trips and building the community here at TOPS.
Thank you for all the times that you've shared your notes or helped me with my homework.
For editing those essays, all the late night tea, and all the tips for VB papers. And seriously, thanks for the TOPS community.
Thank you for all the times you've come in clutch and gave us guidance for our assignments and tasks.
Dear seniors,
thank you for all of the support and the advice that you've given me throughout the years.
You all are what made our life at Tops so fulfilling and so fun.
My favorite memory of the seniors has got to be going to Origami Club every week, and they'd always be so enthusiastic and friendly and just a joy to work with.
Dear seniors, thanks for the great times.
Places that we played basketball over the summer, ILC,
it's like McDonald's,
talking on the bus, and so much more.
Dear seniors, thank you for the memories.
Best of luck to all of you guys in university next year.
We'll miss you.
And with that, we'd like to thank you all for joining us tonight. If you have friends or family that missed any part of the show, we'll have the entire thing available online in the future. And a huge shout out goes to everyone who helped make this stream possible. First, we'd like to thank the Tops Night management team for working hard these last few months to make Tops Night 2020 a reality. Next, we'd like to thank all of those who helped with our slideshows and our awesome alumni. And give a big round of applause to those who worked hard on their own acts for Tops Night. We'd also like to thank each of the Tops classes for their contributions and grade videos. And of course, we can't forget about our wonderful teachers who took the time to record their own heartfelt messages to the seniors. Thank you.
It appears our night is coming to a close. Although this year's Tops Night has been anything but conventional, we're honored to have hosted and pleased to be reconnected with so many faces again. These faces are our family, and this Tops family is forever. As the graduates walk down our separate paths, we know you'll inevitably come across new challenges, though we hope you'll remember that you'll always have this family of stars that will continue to light up your paths and watch over you through your future endeavors. And just like the night sky fades to light, as your time in Tops nears its end, know that in a few hours, the sun will rise, and you will be on your way to beginning a new day and a new chapter. I'm here to admit that you are my. Once in a while, we hope you'll come again to our city of stars. Oh, we're still gonna need those physics papers. And, I'm down on my knees again. And we wish you the best of luck in lighting up your new world. Thank you, everyone, for coming. And good night.
Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Ooh. Ooh. Don't think I could forgive myself. I'm sorry for the ways that I used you. And I could care less right now, but you know you hurt me pretty good too. Yeah, we made each other bleed, and we tasted it. I'm here to admit that you were my medicine. Oh, love, I couldn't quit. And I'm down on my knees again. Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Oh, thank you for the happiest year of my life. Ooh. So wake me up when they build that time machine. I wanna go back. Wake wake me up when you are sleeping next to me. Cause I really loved you. Ooh, ooh. Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Oh, thank you for the happiest year of my life. Yeah. Thank you for the happiest year of my life. Thank you for the happiest year of my life.